is one thing to worship Him individually, but there is something unique that happens when we gather as the people of God to worship Him. As Paul said, we become a holy temple, being built together, a dwelling in which God lives by His Spirit. This temple is not made by hands, but is formed of the hearts of those who love Christ. When Solomon dedicated his temple, the Bible says that it was filled with the glory of the Lord. Even so, when we, as the new temple of God, truly begin to worship Him, there is an overpowering awareness of His glory that dwells among us.
Jesus, all glorious, creating us a temple, cold as living stones, where You're enthroned. As You rose from death in power, so rise within our worship. Rise upon our praise, and let the hand that saw You raise clothe us in Your glory. Draw us by Your grace.
Is a celebration of the resurrection. As we worship Him, the Lord Jesus begins to rise up within us until we are abiding in the fullness of His presence. The same power that raised Jesus from the dead begins to be manifested when the people of God begin to minister to Him. When we partake of the Lord's Supper, we do show the Lord's death till He comes. In the same way, we show the power of the Lord's resurrection when we worship Him. Come rise in our midst, Lord Jesus, and fill us anew with Your resurrection life.